Okay, it's Dave here. Picked this up yesterday. It's a Bluetooth portable speaker system. So basically, I can use this to listen to music and stuff when I want to. And the main reason why I got it is because my new PC is has Bluetooth, and I'm using it as a media streamer for the big screen TV right now, and there's no way to hear what's going on the PC, so I got this so I could do that very easily. So it comes with a DC power adapter. And you'll notice they do that with a lot of stuff nowadays. The reason is because this power adapter is ULC approved. So, and then they don't have to get their product ULC approved. So. Anyways, let's get a quick unbox. This is made by Acoustic Research. We've been making stuff for years, so it's pretty good. Pretty high quality stuff. So there's the power adapter right there. And that'll allow me to plug it in. So that's about the extent of my video. It's got a few buttons on the top here, preparing it and turning the volume up and down, turning the power on and off. So, but it's you can get a skin for it too that'll, you know, show off your favorite hockey team or whatever. So this has got a storage container in the back, so you can put your iPod right in there and then plug it in, the headphone in, and basically do everything from it with it hidden inside. Of course, it'll work with cell phones as well, and my tablet. So, anyways, I'm going to go and play with it now, and thanks for watching. Yeah, the other thing I was going to mention is it has an auxiliary audio in as well, so you can use the Bluetooth feature, or you can hook it directly up to an external source, like say a small MP3 player. So anyways, there you go. Thank you very much for watching. Have a good day.